we are converting 1,000 liters to kiloliters. So liters, there's no prefix here, means it starts at the base, and one with three zeros, this is where my decimal begins at. So 1,000 liters. I want to convert it to kiloliters. So I'm going to put my decimal right here on the kilo. So that equals 1 kiloliter.